What the heck? Bigger anchors are falling down!
Told you! They're right ahead. We have no choice but to deal with them.
Destroy them!
Units near the anchors! Attack the targets right away!
All right.
How come it's coming down this way?
Real defense.
Be
thankful that
it's not crashing onto your head.
Follow the captain!
Loads of monsters coming out from the giant teleportation anchor!
Teleporting two types of monsters!
The bigger the anchor, the more monsters can be teleported! Destroy them!
I'm shooting you!
We'll get you on.
Be careful, on the right! Reloading ammo!
Attacking the anchors right now!
Our reinforcements won't make it! Destroy the anchors with current forces!
Copy that!
Don't expect reinforcements.
It's always the same.
Ask the soldiers to spread so they won't get hit by the fallen anchors. There's nothing else we can do.
There's no use hiding in the buildings if the anchors crash down. Estimate the drop location and dodge the attack.
You want us to dodge the anchors?
Good luck with that.
I've been shot.
I won't let you die.
Teleportation anchors will be called big anchors from now on. Destroy the big anchors at once.
Bigger something out.
Secret weapon coming along.
What do you mean?
I'm referring to that secret weapon which killed lots of aliens in Beijing.
It's only rumor among soldiers. There's no such thing as a secret weapon.
Looks like it's top secret.
To Europe.
What's wrong?
We've confirmed a swarm of flying types, but we haven't received reports about them dropping teleportation ships yet. They must have been bred by the earlier monsters.
Crap! We must come up with a countermeasure ASAP! We stopped the alien attack once again!
This is a private message. The intelligence division is very interested in you. We will start to watch and record your actions from now on. I will send one of my men to you who will surely become a great help.